Also new at 5, a Cleveland man is facing more than a dozen charges of human trafficking, accused of advertising sex in a dozen states. Investigators say 31-year-old Deondre Inkton is tied to more than 4,000 advertisements for prostitution, 2,000 of which are right here in Ohio. A Cuyahoga County grand jury indicted him on charges of trafficking at least 8 women, but authorities believe there may be more survivors who have yet to come forward.